I'm Carolina Hernandez at Microsoft. I'm here to show you how to use the Windows Navigator screen reader with your number pad. With just a few simple commands, you can use Windows 10 with one hand. In this demo, we're going to show you how to navigate a web page. On the number pad, the insert key serves as your Navigator modifier key by default. Make sure the numlock key is off when you're using the insert key as the Navigator key. Let's try navigating the Xbox Adaptive Controller page with Navigator. To read the current line, I would press the Navigator key and the up arrow.
Connect external devices such as switches.
We can use Navigator to read a web page for us in multiple ways. I could change the view type at any time by pressing the page up and page down keys along with the Navigator key or the insert key. To read the current view, I press the Navigator key and numpad 5. If the Navigator view is set to lines, for example, then pressing the Navigator key and numpad 5 we'll read the current line.
Play on Xbox One consoles and Windows 10 PCs.
Thanks for watching. To learn more, visit aka.ms/narratorguide.